We know that the lives of 3 million mothers and newborns could be saved each year with universal coverage. But knowing isn't enough. There is a critical need for the maternal and newborn health communities to come together to accelerate progress.